Damien Leaf?
I am indeed.
Now, you got to see Damien Leaf earlier, and he sang the song that you asked him to sing tonight to you one-on-one. What happened?
I was moved to tears. It was sensational.
Oh, right.
Because it was good, right?
It was good.
So what song is he singing for you tonight?
He's singing Hallelujah.
Hang on. He's only going to sing the song if you can spell it.
Get me a dictionary.
I'm so glad you chose it. This is for you. This is Mr. Damien Leaf. Hallelujah.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played to please the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. God above, all I've ever learned of love is how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. Well, it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not someone who's seen a light. It's a cold and it's broken. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Once again to the viewers, I say thank you. Thank you very much.
Yep.
That was just, you know, you're haunting, mate. You know what you're doing right now? You know what you're doing? You're stealing the show, mate. You are absolutely stealing the show, and I say to you, hallelujah.
Thank you.
You know, I'm going to be as fair as I can about all this. I won't say that you're stealing the show because those other guys are your colleagues, but I think you're setting an amazing precedent, man. You know, and they're going to have to step up. Well done, Damien.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Mate, it's clear to everyone watching this show, not just the people here, that tonight you are the best on the show. Mark's right, Marsh is right. There's nothing else to say. It's pretty obvious, man. Well done. Excellent.
It's getting hot in here.
Thank you very much.
Hello, Damien. Talk about setting precedents, Damien Lee.
We just had confirmation that is your first in Australian Idol, a back-to-back double touchdown. Good work.
Never been done before.
I had to control the emotion earlier on, as it is. Besides this, this is absolutely amazing. So,
but to do it with just an acoustic guitar and three voices, mate, that is spectacularly beautiful.
I think what we learned from this though tonight is that you just got to let other people choose your songs. So tomorrow we're going to the mall, and Damien's just going to go, "What do you reckon I should sing? What about you? How's that for a plan?"
If you want to keep Damien in the show, you need to vote, Australia. SMS Damien to 191010. Or if you want, you can call up 1902 555 64.
It was a pretty impressive show. 4 singers, 8 songs. Thanks once again to all of you who voted for these particular songs, especially to those 8 people over there and their